It may not surprise you to know that Americans are getting accustomed to political unrest in Washington. But what may surprise you is that they're losing sleep over it. Calls to impeach the president and squabbles over health care, immigration, and gun control, in addition to arguments over who tweeted what, have us so divided as a nation, it is affecting our mental health. How much is it affecting us? A team of researchers out of the University of Nebraska wanted to find out. They conducted an online survey of 800 people from a nationally representative sample and asked respondents a range of questions about how engaged they are in politics and how it is affecting their lives, health, and well-being. They reported their findings in the journal PLOS ONE. Nearly 40% of the respondents said that politics was a cause of stress in their lives. About 20% reported losing sleep, feeling fatigued, or being depressed over politics. Between 10 and 30% of the respondents said that politics took an emotional toll on them by causing anger, frustration, hate, or guilt, or caused them to make comments they later regretted. About 20% reported that politics had damaged their friendships. And 16% say that politics had made their home life less pleasant. The new study suggests that while people like to stay informed, political engagement can come at an emotional cost. You'll find a link to more information on this story when you click the News of Note tab on our homepage at yourhometownhealth.com.